festivals are the perfect occasions to spend time with friends and family, of religious ceremony and of introspection. However, some festivals can be fairly unusual and strange. These unfamiliar festivals also serve to attract tourists from all over the world to witness them. One such festival is Pulikali. In the southern state of Kerala in India, the festival of Pulikali takes place annually. This festival celebration is part of Onam, an annual harvest festival held in spring, and is performed mainly in Thrissur and Palghat districts. An important aspect of the festival is the performers' bold, colourful appearances. Pulikali, Puli meaning tiger and Kali meaning play, is a dance performed by people adorning masks of leopard or tiger faces. Tiger faces are also drawn on the rather prominent bellies of the performers. A considerable amount of time is required by the performers to paint their bodies. A large group of performers gather to apply paint on their bodies from the wee hours of the morning. Pulikali involves energetic dances. Children and adults alike dance to the rhythm of different percussion instruments like thakil, udukku and chenda. This recreational form of art is known as Kaduvakali. The performance revolves around the theme of tiger hunting. The theme of the performance also involves the wild cats playing hide and seek with a hunter wielding a gun. The symbolism of the dance is to celebrate the intense connection between man and nature. The festival dates back to over 200 years when Maharaja Raja Varma Sakthan Thampuran, the then Maharaja of Cochin, introduced the folk art to celebrate Onam with a dance filled with a wild and masculine spirit. In spite of the fact that it may sound and look a bit unusual, this festival is celebrated with great spirit and gusto. Pulikali is a festival of pride for the people of Thrissur. It has been celebrated for a long time and will continue with its warm hues and vibrancy, attracting many tourists from around the state of Kerala as well as from the rest of the country.